Hello, I'm Andrew, and today I'm going to give you one or two tips on how to brew tea using a tea bag. And the first tip is, start off with a really good quality tea. You don't have to spend a lot of money to get a much better tea than the muck that you find in the supermarket, which has lots of colour, lots of strength, and no flavour, no richness, no depth to it whatsoever. So you're really selling yourself short if you don't buy a decent tea, which may possibly be mine, and if you wish to do so, you can go to allabouttea.co.uk and there's lots and lots to choose from. Right, two ways to do this. We can use a teapot or we can use a mug, and I'm going to show you both methods. So yes, you can use a teapot for brewing tea with a tea bag, and you will in fact get a better cup of tea if you do. I'm going to remove the filter. This teapot has a filter. That will stop the tea from brewing properly, so let's get rid of that. I'm going to warm the pot. That means that when I pour the boiling water on, it doesn't immediately cool down because of the cold pot. Right, this teapot is big enough to make two mugs of tea. So I'm going to put two tea bags in. And then I'm going to put in one for the pot. Right, water. Nice fresh water, please. Don't leave it overnight in the kettle. Don't leave it for ages and ages. Don't boil it many times over, because all the dissolved oxygen will go out of the water and you won't get such a good taste. It will taste flat. Rolling boil for black tea, the English style of tea. Okay, so that's colouring up nicely already. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to put this on one side because I want to leave it for a couple of minutes to brew. I know you probably just stir it around very quick, get rid of the tea bag, put the milk in and get back to work. But if you can leave it just 30 seconds, you know, even better, a minute or 2 minutes, you will get, with good quality tea, much more flavour out of the tea, and it's going to be worth it. Right, now let's do it in a mug. Just one tea bag this time. Once again, freshly drawn water that is at a rolling boil for black tea. And let's leave that on one side. Let's see how we got on with the teapot. Take off the cozy. A cozy, by the way, does make a difference. It keeps the tea hot. I'm going to give it a quick stir. Put the cozy back on. And let's see where we got to. Right, so that's really nice. Put a bit of milk on. And lots of flavour, lots of strength, really satisfying. Let's see how we got on with the one in the mug. Okay, I'm going to give it a little stir. And now I'm going to take the tea bag out. I'm going to squeeze it enough to get the drips off, but not so much that I squeeze any bitter juices out. Let's get rid of that. Now I add the milk. I did not add the milk before I removed the tea bag. The reason for that is that milk is fatty. The fat will clog up all the holes inside the tea bag paper, and the flavour will not come out so well. The tea bag will not brew once you've added milk. Don't do that. Right, little bit of milk on there. I think we're done. Again, really, really nice. So we've got two cups of tea there. That's the one I made for myself earlier. We've got two cups of tea there, both absolutely fantastic, made from a tea bag, pretty quick, just a few simple tips. If you like simple tips about tea, then please subscribe to my channel, All About Tea. If you've got any questions at all, down below, ask them in the comments, and I will try my very best to answer every single one. If we get a really great question, I'll make a video about it for the next week. If you love tea and you want to tell people how easy it is to enjoy a better cup of tea, then please share this video on Facebook so all your friends get to see it, and encourage them to come and join this little community on the YouTube channel as well. More resources for you as well. Look at my blog, which is allabouttea.co.uk/tea-news. And of course, go to the website if you want to buy really, really fantastic tea. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you again soon.